Hey guys, my name is Freedom. Today I'm going to show you how to export any of your cartoon avatar from Vroid Studio as FBX file with the facial morph target, with the facial blend shape and what we call the facial shape key. So start from now, I'm going to show you step by step. You can just scroll down and subscribe to my YouTube channel. I always publish this type of the pipeline tutorial for the 3D modeling, 3D animation, and 3D game developing. So first, I'm going to open my Vroid Studio. And as demo, I'm going to just create a fresh new game avatar, a new manga avatar, a cartoon avatar here. Now it is loading, just wait for a while. And as demo, I'm going to just use the default face and I will create a hairstyle from here. And then next, I'm going to give her a shirt, give her a pants, give her a whole set of the costume. And if you already feel satisfied, then you can just export it from here, export as VRM. And of course you can just edit the faces just by adding some of the eyelashes from here. I'm going to just choose a template from here. So to export it, first you have to click here to export as VRM. And just wait for a while. Now it may show not responding, but you just need to be patient to wait until you can see the T-pose. Then click export. Then fill in the title model 01. Model. The creator, you can just put your own name. First, you have to export as VRM. And as demo, I will export it on my desktop, the model.vrm. Then wait for a while until you can see the VRM file already appear there. So in this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to export as FBX. So the first step, we already get the VRM. Next, you can just scroll down, go to my video description to get and download the Vroid to FBX converter version 1.0. You have to download three of them. And the first one is the Blender 2.90 that given by me that already pre-installed with the VRM importer. Just open it, open this. And the next step, you have to make sure you install the CATS Blender's plugin and the VRM add-on for Blender. These two already given by me. You can just download it and you open the Blender. First step, just go to the Edit Preferences. And then click the add-on, click the install from my desktop, the Vroid to FBX converter. So first you double click the CATS Blender's plugin, right, just now, open this location, CATS Blender's plugin, the zip folder, double click. Then, once you install already, you have to make sure you activate it, select it. Next, click install again to install the VRM add-on for Blender release, double click. Then search for VRM, make sure the import export the VRM format already tick. Then, at this moment, you can import the VRM into this Blender. You press A and delete. Then click File, Import, VRM. Then, import the VRM. You can import in this way, but I'm going to introduce another method that is the CATS Blender's plugin. That is even better. You press N, click the VRM, click the CATS. This one is even better. Click the triple line here. Import the VRM from here. This is the method that I want to show you today. how to just export the FBX together with the material, and also included the facial morph targets, the facial blend shape and the shape key, everything included, the bones, the rigs, everything. So you import it from here, click the triple line, import the VRM, and import from the desktop, because just now I saved the VRM on my desktop. Just double click it, it is going to import it. Then next step, click the wrench, just untick everything, and only tick fixed material. This is very important. It is going to bake all the materials, all the textures, and later when you export as FBX, all of the materials will export it out. Click OK and click fix model. It is going to fix everything at this moment. You need to wait for a while until everything done like this. And at the same time, once you click the mesh, you can check all of the shape keys are ready. For example, the fun, the joy, all of the shape key already here. So for this time, to export the FBX, you have to click here, export, export the model, click continue to export. The path mode, you have to choose copy, and this one already highlighted. This setting is to make sure when you export the FBX file, all of the materials and texture will automatically embedded inside the FBX file. Then, as there are more, I will choose desktop, and so I will just name this model as model 01. I click export FBX. Now, actually, you already exported the FBX file. If you double click to open a Microsoft Windows 10, it is going to open by using the 3D viewer. You can view it immediately. Just have a look. All of the texture are already here. And next, we are going to test it in another software, a random software, for example, the Maya, the iClone, etc. I'm going to open the iClone 3D Exchange 7. This is the final test to test whether the FBX avatar that exported by me from the Vroid Studio by using the Blender, is that already included all of the facial morph targets and also all of the skeleton. So this is the final test to test whether it works or it doesn't work. So now I'm going to drag in the FBX file, drag and drop, to test with the iClone 3D Exchange 7. I click OK to just, this is just a test to have a look. Right, first I'm going to check the facial shape key. To check the facial shape key, is that already imported to the third-party software? You can see all of the facial shape key is completed. Then how about the skeleton, the bones? I click convert to non-standard. This is just a test. Now, that's it. Yes, you can see all of the skeletons are work properly. It doesn't have any errors. The head also can turn. So everything no problem, and for this time I choose no. Yes. Alright, next I'm going to test with the Blender 3.6 as well. This is the latest version of the Blender 3.6 today, and I try to import the FBX file that exported to test that is that everything work properly. Just have a look. Now the Blender 3.6 is loading. I just would need to wait for a while, maybe a few seconds. It show not responding, but just need to be patient. Just wait for a while. Usually it is normal for me. Okay, alright, now this is Blender 3.6 as you see. Now I'm going to press A to delete everything, and I try to import the FBX file just now. I click file, import FBX from my desktop, the model 01 FBX. Now it already imported. Next, I'm going to turn on the texture and have a look. Yes, all of the texture are worked properly. How about the skeletons? I try to go to the viewport display to make it front and have a look. Make it a stick. And I try to go to the pose mode to see is that all of the skeleton work properly. Yes, all can work properly. Next, I'm going to test the face, the facial. I go back to the object mode and see the facial expressions, morph, the morph target, the shape keys. Oh, I hear. Fun. Yes, everything worked correctly. So in this tutorial, I already show you the step-by-step how to export the Vroid Studio manga avatar, the cartoon avatar as FBX file with the facial morph target, the facial blend shape, the shape keys, etc. with all of the materials embedded inside the FBX file. And it already tested, it worked perfectly in other 3D software like the iClone 3D Exchange, like the Blender 3.6, everything worked perfectly. Alright, that's all for today. Thank you for watching. If you love my videos, tutorials and sharing, if you feel all these tutorials and sharings are very helpful to your 3D modeling, 3D animation and 3D game developing, you can subscribe to my YouTube channel and also turn on the mini bell and select all so that when next time I publish a new videos, tutorials or sharing, you receive a notification immediately. See you in my next video. Enjoy! Happy 3D modeling, 3D animation and 3D game developing. See you!